We good?
Let's get you to that medical facility, you stupid fuck.
There's a guy glitched out on the door.
I can just
door.
Drop you.
Yeah, drop me, drop me. Wait, did we kill him with the door?
I think he killed himself. Look at the gun.
Did the door just squish him?
Oh, I like can't walk movies? Backwards. It's weird. Can we scan the gun? No.
I think so. Oh, just drop me. Just drop me. Let's try to scan the gun.
The sooner we get you to the med bay, the sooner we can heal that leg.
No, it's already been logged. Alright, let's get you back up. Alright, there we go.
I hope that medical bay is really far away. God damn it, it's right here. Shit.
You should hurry. I'm detecting more Gorn approaching your location.
That's unfortunate. I should probably get you on that table.
Fast.
More creatures are approaching your position.
Oh boy.
Your leg and hold off these creatures at the same time.
Oh, really?
You're gonna hold square while I play the game, aren't you?
Oh no, there's a mini game. Oh, I gotta fix your leg.
Oh shit.
It's R1 to repair wounds. Wow, their technology is really advanced. I fixed your leg, you fuck.
That was quick. Holy shit, thank you.
Yeah.
Captain, we must find a way outside.
Oh, I lost my gun. I lost my good gun.
It is too dangerous. Stay where you are.
Can I take their...
Yeah, you can take their guns. Tomorrow.
I would assume that she has disobeyed your request, Captain.
Not surprised. She is Vulcan.
Shit. Open.
Here we go. All right.
Door. There we go.
Wait, hold on. Was there anything to scan here? Besides...
That gun's been logged. It's the same gun you got in your back.
Can I pick it up for more ammo?
No.
Wait. I saw this. Yeah, I think we got it. We at least got everything I'm willing to look for.
Yeah.
See, Gorn initiate, more info. We got that before, but it's not.
Oh shit. Yeah, they're a bit slower on the uptake, alright. Damn, that was really interesting sequence they did. Being heal your leg, I hope they do more shit like that.
Wait, that would be very nice.
Scan's picking something up.
I don't know. Honestly, don't know how much more time I'm willing to invest in this game.
Help me with this door, Captain.
Oh god, look, did you see me slide into place? Hang on. Watch. Look. Oh my god. We bugged the door.
What?
Oh, we bugged the door. This door's bugged.
That's gonna...
Yeah! It fixed itself. You've been standing here the whole time?
This way. These Gorn have completely infested our colony.
Neat.
She's gonna betray us.
Probably.
Oh shit.
It's a lot. I'll try to play right.
Scotty, get us out of here!
Will do, sir. Can you move forward?
That would have been a prime time to say, beam me up, Scotty.
Not so much.
I don't know what you two are doing down there, but my job involves very complex formulas and precise calculations.
Oh, ouch.
Do it now.
Aye, aye, Captain. Too much interference. I can't get a lock on you.
Then we need a bigger gun.
Scotty, prepare torpedoes. Fire on my mark.
Watch it, Captain. But I can't see a thing down there. I'm going to need a little help.
Then we'll paint you a target.
Aye, sir.
Mr. Scott, need I remind you that the situation is critical.
You call that airstrikes?
That's pretty sweet. I'm not gonna lie.
That's not Star Trek.
That's not Star Trek at all.
Oh, wow, that's awesome. Holy shit. We move? Oh, hey.
Feel like we should have, but we're alright.
Look.
But, oh, I was...
I didn't even notice Tamar. Whatever the fuck her name is.
It did not attack her because they're on the same side. Should probably do better. Just in general.
Wow.
Do better. The planet with the Helios
device. Scotty, energize.
Are we getting the fuck out of here? Yep.
Full power, Mr. Sulu. We need to disable that ship.
Aye, sir.
Captain, the enemy ships are almost in range.
Lieutenant Uhura, open hailing frequencies.
No response, sir.
I don't feel like talking anyway.
Zulu, check off. Prepare to engage hostiles.
Aye, aye.
Yes.
Oh, please tell me it's ship combat.
I know. There's no way they put that much work.
It is Serac. Captain, I would advise a more cautious approach.
Noted.
Enemy fighters within range, Captain. Captain, enemy ships changing course. They're heading towards us.
Phaser banks fully charged, Captain. Ready when you are.
Oh, yeah!
No.
3, 2, 1.
Fire.
Oh, this is lame.
Yeah, it's really lame. Oh, this is bad.
What am I doing?
Shooting the metal, I think. This is bad.
Holy and L2 does like shields up. And R2 is there's no indication of progress.
I feel like we're supposed to shoot the middle, but it's not red. Yeah, there's no
indication of what we're supposed to be doing here. Put shields up. For a minute, because we're taking damage.
Maybe shoot these things? The outliers? The little... The orange glowy...
That ship is out there taking shots at us.
I recommend focusing all weapon fire on its vital points, Captain.
What are the vital points?
Enter tactical mode. R1 to target vital spots, but how do you tell it's vital spots?
Triangle. We can't play.
Vital spot.
Are you pressing triangle? Let's pause and resume. Does that do anything?
I don't think the game froze. Oh, look! There's little indicators that you can barely see. Oh no, they're only on my screen. I had to aim at them and hit R1.
I'm seeing a dramatic increase in enemy count, sir.
Then let's get this over with.
I don't understand.
Indeed.
Oh, we have full like 360 control. I didn't realize that. Okay.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah. Holy shit.
That's tactical.
That's kind of cool. Just
I don't even know what the hell's happening.
Oh, there's more. Oh no. Oh no, not the children.
That's not where the children is. The bridge is actually in some kind of suicide mission.
I thought it was in the undercart.
Assessing damage, but at first peak she seems to be holding together, sir. But I don't know how much more of this she can take. Jeez, oh, you bastard!
Soon check off, make sure none of them get through.
And now it's time to see your shots.
Like, every time I push triangle, it just has a cinematic. And we auto-kill whatever I was doing. I don't get this at all. I have no idea how these mechanics work. I don't think they do work. Of course, the red dots are right on top of us as far as I can tell. Oh, I see those indicators.
Oh shit, we're taking too much damage.
Oh, we're at 9.
Can't do tactical mode again? I'd kinda need it.
Oh, there's a cooldown.
Oh, you've been wasting it.
Oh my
god. With the attack fighters destroyed, we should easily overtake the remaining vessels, Captain.
Hold your fire, Sulu. Take us to full impulse and bring us within transporter range. Uhura, hail the lead ship. Tell them they're about to be boarded.
Oh, we beat it at 1% life.
Alright, that works too, I guess.
Captain, it wasn't us. If I didn't know any better, I'd say they were firing on their own ships.
They are creating a debris field with their own people.
In torpedo range, sir.
Target their engines. Just want that ship disabled.
There's too much debris. We can't line up the shot.
Then you'll have to do it manually.
This should be interesting.
Oh, we're controlling the torpedoes?
Yup. Oh god, inverted. I fucked up.
Think I got it? Think we're going right there?
It's a good thing you made it, because I fucked up immediately.
Ooh, that was bad. That was really terrible.
It's really bad.
This is the problem with games like you know, licensed games. They did not have the budget, the time, the resources to make a full ship combat game. But I think they felt obligated to have Enterprise combat.
Aye, aye, sir.
They should not have done that.
Sick bay is overflowing. We need to get these people to the nearest star base immediately.
Sir, the RIP is interfering with communications. I can't hail command.
So, your plan is to go through a compressing tear in the fabric of space to chase a vicious alien race that we don't know anything about, except they now have a doomsday device, and we can't even call for backup?
Perhaps the doctor is right. If we were to fail in our pursuit, Starfleet would know nothing of our fate.
Entering the RIP in 2 minutes, Captain.
We really don't even know what's on the other side, Jim.
He's going through.
Yeah. Kirk, dumb.
Power down, Mr. Sulu.
What?
Operates a starbase nearby. He could offer additional support.
Kirk's making a smart decision.
Really? Kind of hate that guy.
While I agree with your assessment of his character, Captain, he may be our only option.
Tomorrow we will get your father back, I promise.
I appreciate your compassion, Captain, but we must focus our energies on retrieving.
I didn't even realize your father was kidnapped.
If the Gorn learned to hold its power.
Neither did I. Did she say that and we missed it? Or?
We completely missed it.
Sulu, pilot the Enterprise back to New Vulcan. Search for any other survivors and bring them back to this base as soon as you can.
Aye, aye, sir.
Lieutenant, energize.
So what are we doing exactly?
Everyone else is going back. Kirk and Spock and T'Mar are going to teleport onto the ship. Procedure. No? Okay, no, we're back in sick bay. What? Oh. Oh, no, we went to the station to talk to McDaniels. Just to be sure. To Kirk Hates.
Got it. See what you can find out about the infection. We'll go talk to Daniels.
Oh boy, this place is full of infected.
Is there scanning shit? That was the wrong button. I think we can level up now.
We've got a ton. 1,500.
Okay, I want you to do the math on this. We have 1,500. So that's not even enough for some of these.
Mm-hmm.
And I think there was like 3 or 4 levels left. So are we only going to get enough for 2 of these? Or are we just messing up that bad and missing XP? Well, that's only 100.
I have no idea. This strikes me as a type of game with New Game Plus.
Probably. Or do you get less XP on easy because they're like, you don't need it? That's 3,000.
Probably. Honestly, I really just kind of call it here. Oh my god, I don't think I need to find out what happens to Tamara's dad. Brian?
I say we beat it. I don't know.
I keep going around a little bit.
I'm just gonna get fully automatic. Okay, that was the thing that just happened.
Yay.
I have been sent to escort you to the Commodore.
I don't need an escort, especially an armed one.
But, Captain, the Commodore has insisted.
Captain, it would be wise to remember that Commodore Daniels is still a superior officer. It may be beneficial to our larger goal if we follow this gentleman.
Fine, whatever.
Hate this guy.
This is not a good first impression, sir. That's for sure.
What now?
You will need to check your weapons before continuing.
You're kidding me, right? I'm a Starfleet captain.
It is the protocol of this station.
There is little time to argue. I advise that we do as they say.
This is totally a trap.
Like, this is like, oh my god, what? This is bullshit.
Alright, where do we... we can replenish ammo.
I think it's a new gun this game.
Oh, you're right.
Kind of like an armory in there almost.
Starfleet phaser rifle.
I just
rifle.
Want to know one thing. Did anything come through?
Sir?
I assume you are here because the machine caused a rip. Did anything come through?
We were attacked. Yeah. They took my father.
Then it works.
Commodore, with all due respect, what the hell is going on here?
Unlike you, Mr. Kirk, I did not get my command of a starship because my daddy died in some heroic blaze of glory. Some of us have to earn our way in life.
Fuck people die back there.
I'm sure his...
He's not wrong on that.
He's not wrong. Fuck you.
Commodore, you do realize that the Helios device has fallen into hostile hands. If the Gorn learn to harness its power, they will be all but unstoppable.
Isn't that where you two come in?
Sir?
You two were supposed to be the heroes. Starfleet's rising stars, or so I read somewhere. If that is truly the case, I would advise that you get that machine back before there are even more casualties.
We just stopped to talk.
What have I done?
To tell Starfleet Command, and they just told us, go fucking follow him, idiot!
That will shape the future of Starfleet.
Wait. You knew about this?
Tamar.
Spock, you must believe me. I did this to protect our people.
Uh-huh.
I was supposed to help rebuild our planet. If I had...
Surprise, surprise.
Mm-hmm.
On screen!
Oh no, the Gorn is attacking.
Commodore, where is your communications bay? We must notify Starfleet at once.
Yeah, we probably should do that.
I'll notify Starfleet.
I don't think you, but I believe you.
I love the expressions.
Prepare my shuttle for evacuation.
The facial animations are amazing.
I knew I hated that guy.
Captain, I am familiar with this starbase. I can lead you towards the communications bay on the upper level.
Alright then. I kind of want to stop. Play.
Why? This is great.
I'm bored. This sucks.
It's about to get exciting.
I do not know.
I ran this way, and now there's a fire in my way.
We need our weapons back.
Agreed.
Help yourself to whatever you need, Captain.
Oh!
Nice.
These will suffice.
These ought to do.
How do we pick up a gun? Oh, I already got it. Oh, okay.
Yeah, it didn't actually say what we had. We just get the Starfleet Pulse Rifle back, as far as I can tell.
Well, this is technically a new gun, because we had the Vulcan one before, right?
Yeah.
Come on, run!
Although I think we lost those in a crash.
Fire suppression systems have failed.
I've already forgotten.
Put out that fire.
I believe we can override the power grid with our tricorders.
Oh boy, putting out fires.
With your tricorder. Yeah. I can't even tell you what the hell the thing is.
Oh my god.
Is it coming back? Back where we came from?
This needs some more. I have no idea what the fuck the fire suppression system controls are.
Oh, I found them. It's the actual sprinkler on the
roof. On the roof? On the ceiling?
Yeah.
The turbo lift will take us to the
That's fun. That wasn't just busy work at all.
Yeah. That wasn't just to make the game longer.
They really got fixated on this tricorder mechanic. Which is bad.
It's detected mission.
Yeah, pretty much. And I did not like detected mission. I know that was just busy work. Was just, this just a cover, I guess?
It says, Stungeon Nathan here.
Are there? Or did you take them?
I guess I took them.
That's right. Okay. Wait.
I have one. Started with
really bad. Alright.
What's the status?
They say there are incoming ships.
We're gonna be surrounded here pretty quick.
Weapons ready. Prepare for...
The Gorn. Yeah, it's a new gun.
Oh, we got a heavy. I thought I have had. You saw me buy the fully automatic upgrade, right?
Yeah.
Wait, was that only for my default phaser?
Probably. Because it's the only constant weapon you're gonna
Yeah,
have.
I thought it just would be for all weapons. Because I don't like that. This is Wait, that's something. This is clearly
Healing technology in Star Trek.
Basically, yeah. Just do a little scanner thing on here for yourself. Ooh. Hey. That's a shotgun.
Cool. Fuck.
It is. This is a Star Trek shotgun. Rifle's my favorite weapon so far.
Plasma. Oh, it's the bottom thing. That was cool. Zoom up. The fuck's a marauder? Oh. Foreign shotgun.
Yeah. It's weird to have a shotgun in Star Trek.
It's weird to have more than any kind of gun in Star Trek.
Other than the basic phasers.
Yeah.
Oh, oh, we got like a heavy or something. Shit, shit, shit.
Yeah, he was difficult.
I thought he would be, but we're on easy, so yeah.
Oh, the Star Trek phaser? Its alternate fire is a shield. That's cool.
Nice. I had to reload.
Doesn't cost any ammo, dude.
I think I just made a self-discovery. I had an epiphany.
Oh, please tell me your epiphany.
I think I like Star Trek more than I realize. Because this actually bothers me, that I reload my weapon. Because you don't reload in Star Trek, ever.
You can hold square to reload your weapon.
There's no physical ammo.
Or so you can help, you can
just
hit,
like generated
yeah,
energy.
Yeah, watch this. I reloaded.
This...
Because it's a video game mechanic.
They should have done just a cooldown, like, the first Mass Effect. Hold square and do what? Oh, that.
That. Wish there was another combo.
I'm surrounded by those giant lizard things. Could really use your help.
Captain, we've lost contact with defense teams in Lab Section 1A.
We're on our way.
Get my thing up to scan, and I realized I just don't care anymore.
Well, yeah, the actual entries are boring and don't tell you anything about the lore, and you get 100 XP, and you need anywhere from 1,400 to 3,000 to upgrade the things that you care about, so... Is this ammo? Because I need ammo, I think. Yeah.
Oh, I didn't grab ammo. Oh, well. I don't think I'm going to need it. Maybe this next area will be exciting.
That's the biggest joke I've heard all day.
The fuck is that? What the fuck just happened?
What? Oh, that poor fuck had no idea what hit him. They have turrets.
Hack consoles and control panels. Connect the turrets. Get them fighting for you.
Oh, no.
Stay. Oh.
The Gorn actually are the first people in the Star Trek universe, I think, to realize the value of...
It's another replenish ammo station.
Turrets. Of fortified defenses. That's a...
Damn,
how do I
could really use some cover.
How do I hack it?
I think that terminal to the right.
Yeah, it's what I need to get to hack the turret. Shooting. I don't know what to do to stop that. Oh, you're hacking it. You got close enough? No, you're just mashing through
it. You can just cheese it. There's no like...
It's not even a cheese. It's not even cheese. It's just brute force.
Well, there's no penalty for hitting X and not getting it right. So you
it's just called brute forcing.
You can actually
that's
hit
brute forcing. A
you can hit X quicker than you can. Then your mind will, you know, actually check to see if the wavelength match. But every other hacking game.
Oh, dude! Oh,
oh my
shit.
God!
Oh, I thought I was gonna go into.
I would suspect that this is how the infection is spread.
Jesus! Well, that happened quick.
Wow. That's find bones way up. Less cool than when it was a mystery.
Oh, okay, we got a stealth commendation. Find bones without provoking any enemy attacks. But there's a guy right there. Well, we failed.
Strongly prefer that you use stealth.
We probably should have stealth if you want. Whatever. Fuck these guys. They're failures.
They're red shirts, they don't matter. I remember when I first heard that. I was like, wait a minute. The red shirts almost never come back?
No, never.
Send drones and then hack them to fight for you. Yeah, that was really undetected.
You guys any closer?
I assure you, Doctor, we are moving in your direction.
Well, can you move a little faster?
Hang in there, Bones.
Easy for you to say.
Shit.
My readings indicate the power supply to the labs is being diverted somehow.
There's like no terminal for it. We gotta go around.
No, you stun it. Stun the turret. Then you can go up to attack it.
No.
I am injured, Captain.
Yup. No, I can't get up.
Oh shit.
Please help.
I'm coming. I
stunned him.
What?
I'm back up.
Burt bad, help!
Oh boy.
We're done.
Yeah.
Try again. Don't do that.
No, I'm done.
Hold on, no. We can get around that real easy.
Yeah, we need to stop a minute if you want.
Okay.